my favorite moment of high school was probably going to one of the school dances for the first time, because I went to a really small middle school and it was really fun getting to know all the people and experience like the social life there.
Probably joining the theater club and being able to perform in musicals, because that's something that I've really wanted to do all my life, and I feel like I was able to live a dream that I didn't think was possible.
My favorite moments, well, this was a new school for me. I changed junior year, so that might have been my favorite moment. It was a good experience, it was new, it was interesting, and I think it gave me, you know, a little more character to my.
I think what I would do differently, this is gonna surprise most people, but I would stay close to the friends that I know, just because I did try making new friends and it actually did not work out for me because I sort of drifted away from those friends that I already made. So I would definitely say I wish I would have hung out with my friends that I made from elementary school more, because they did so many fun things without me. But it's okay, because we're gonna make a lot more new memories. But I would say stick with my old friends.
Probably study a bit more. I wasn't the most studious, I guess.
Hopefully married with kids in 10 years.
I plan to still live in New Hampshire, and eventually I want to probably return back here, probably teach in the Concord School District for middle school and high school.
Next 10 years, I definitely see me possibly being a school counselor and hopefully owning my own house by then.
So in 10 years, I see myself maybe just becoming a dad in a house, just having a normal life, you know, living everything. Yeah, that's it, what I see.